Hello people on YouTube and whoever seems to be watching this video, I thought I'd make a video for beauty on a budget. As we all know, we are in a recession and it's time to find some great beauty deals. Today's deal, or my item of the week, is this moisturizer from Target. It's the Target brand Up and Up. It's a facial moisturizing lotion and it's oil-free SPF 15. You don't want your sunscreen to be too heavy and you don't want your sunscreen to be too little. So I found this product at Target. I've been using it for like 2 weeks and it's just amazing. You can't find any product that's better than this for the price nonetheless. It's about $8 and you get sunscreen protection, and you know what? If you use this, there's virtually no need for a primer before you put on your makeup. I haven't got any like sunburns from it, so the SPF seems to be working well. Not that I go out into the sun too much, but if you do regularly go out into the sun a lot, I suggest you up the SPF, because 15, it's not that much, but it's not too little. So I definitely recommend using this if you have minimal sun exposure. I have oily combination skin, so, and I found this product very helpful. It is, when you put it on, it does like slick kind of, so it is kind of like a little bit greasy, but there is no oil in it and it soaks up your makeup very well. It'll last you about 6 months. You could put it on before you do your makeup like me, or you can just wear it before you go to sleep, or you could just wear it alone. You don't have to wear it under makeup. I wear it under makeup because, you know, I wear a lot of it every day. It's like $8 compared to the other ones at Target, which are like double the price. Yeah, double the price, same exact ingredients, same exact product, but this is the Target Up and Up brand, which I totally recommend. You are getting a deal. When I put it on, it like evens out my skin and soaks up all the makeup and makes it look like really good. And I use really cheap makeup too on my face. See, when you're wearing makeup, expensive for the eyes, expensive for the lips, but whatever you put on, you can use whatever you want. Think economical and I'll show you what cover up I use in other videos, but for now, the best moisturizer out there is this Up and Up. It's purple, has a purple top. There's a green one for acne prone skin, and I do have the green lid one where you find in the teenager section for about like, you know, $6, $2 less, but I really didn't like that. There was no SPF in it. It didn't cover as well as this one. This just glides on your skin. It's beautiful and no complaints. Doesn't clog pores because it's oil free. SPF 15, $8, can't go wrong. Lasts you like 6 months, so do it. Then I hope you guys stay tuned for my next video, which will be about cover-ups. What cover-ups are best, economical, very cheap, because you know what, I hate spending money. Can't splurge on makeup, except if it's for the eyes and lips. Eyes and lips are the only things that count. When it comes to your face, you can buy cheap makeup. Not 99 cent store makeup, but, you know, drugstore makeup. You don't have to last me months. I have, like, jars and jars of drugstore makeup right here by my... So, watch out for the next video. Or Christine out, or Kirk out, or the Star Trek lingo I get to use today. So, adios, mi amigo.